Josh Herrin, does he feel like he can draft past Tony before the finish line? Look at Herrin, he's going out to no man's land. It can be pretty dirty out there, pretty dangerous, but he's trying to roll through it. He's got to take a shot at him into the chicane.
He is going to take a shot at him. You're not lying, Greg. Let's see if he can do that. And he does. He gets by him as they go into the chicane.